Fit Arcanine video. Today we're gonna go investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island. And I'm using that.
What is that? Some kind of SOS or something?
I'm gonna be using the anime Batman skin, almost known as the Gotham Knight skin. Gotham Knight skin. And I'm using the normal Batmobile just cause. Come here, puppy. Come here, puppy. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island. And so basically the story behind this skin is that it's from the third short. Since if you've seen the movie, there's five shorts. And each of them consists of their own little story. Some of them are connected, some aren't. And there's one where Lucius gives Bruce a belt that lets a force field deflect bullets off. And one time he uses this, and a person gets shot, like, critically. And so, in terror, he grabs him up and takes him straight to the emergency room. And he's, like, freaking out, like, you're not dying on my watch. And the guy actually lives, surprisingly. And so, and then at the end of the short, he returns the belt to Lucius saying, I don't want to do that anymore. He's like, I'm not, never again, and stuff like that. So, it's the lore behind the skin. Let's get into it.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good. No!
Oh boy.
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Okay.
Confirm strike on target.
You little piece of crap. Oh my.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Oh god, okay, so.
Batmobile spotted.
Oh god. I thought he was below me. You don't see me. I'm not here. I do not know what you're talking about. Level. Okay. Nice and easy.
We lost him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets.
We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond.
Now I can hack one of these to fight the battles up close and personal. Continue your control pattern. Good. Ooh. Oh god. Gonna be hard. They're equally spread apart. There's no.
Initiating orbital scan.
See that, Batman? You can't hide.
Yeah, I can. I can just hide behind any solid object.
He's gone.
But there's a catch to what I was trying to do. And now this Cobra is gonna fight for me. Yes.
Batman, you've run out of time.
Cobra down.
Oh, whoa.
He's taking out the Cobra, sir.
Don't think you won, Batman. You will lose everything.
Are you sure, Brett?
I should take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Are you ready for this, guys? This is gonna be serious. This is about to be another set piece.
Yet the harder you
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Whoa.
Ivy, get down!
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Yeah.
Sir, I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
And I love that his gauntlets are kind of big, so that it honestly looks like more of bat bones. Because bats have bones sticking out of their wings as well. Just like Iron Man said, if we don't save the world, we'll damn well avenge it.
Look at this guy. He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
He's kicking him.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
Legit, you probably should.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart. Maybe not, but could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand? Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know? Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
God. They've got the best... You're right, I'm here. Oh, you think so?
You smoke to get away! The bastard's got everything! Checking on man down. Cover me! Where?
Let's watch this medic get fried. Detected, one's not moving.
That hit him hard. I'm gonna assess the damage.
Good idea.
How does he keep doing this? If you idiots could keep your eyes open, we wouldn't be in this mess. Hey, watch your mouth.
Oh, deceased, you know, that's bad. That's another word for dead.
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
It's too late, Batman. I already.
I can't leave without questioning Stagg.
Active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir.
turrets activated and moving into position.
Where do I go? Do I go over here? I don't know where to go. Oh, right there. There we go.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
This is like the blood trail from the Identity Thief. I know where he is. For the most part. Yep, down here. Wait, I can just lead you guys to where he is. Why am I taking the long way? He's under...
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Yep. Right there.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
All right.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The other one? I don't remember which way to go. Well, I mean YOLO. Wrong way. Let's go.
Of humans, but it
turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Oh, boy.
Master Brute, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
You ready, Jay?
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
Don't worry, his gloves are insulated.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can.
I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bats.
Rock of my bat. See, I'm getting free. You'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths. Great lungfuls of fear. Bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel.
Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then.
Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Oh, yep. In the churchyard. Oh, in a cemetery. Sorry.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, Sam. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
I can take it.
I've got him! He's by Port Adams!
Find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
Broken through the outer defenses. Armor holding. He got a drone. No.
I'm aware of what.
Drone flank initiated!
I get to be the one who killed this city. Me! Your time will come!
Diamond back down! I got him!
Still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
This is where that upgrade, that disruptor upgrade that I was talking about comes in handy.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device.
And then what I can do here is simply Disable that turret. And disable that turret. I believe you're supposed to. Oh yeah, this one's a Riddler trophy.
Target disappeared.
Might as well get it.
He's there. Find him.
If only the Arkham Knight knew. Oh yeah, I forgot about. Ooh, oof. Okay.
How can the world know fear, true dread, when it has you, a stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters? Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat, shining on the cloud.
That's nice, Crane. Oh, yeah. This part. Okay, so I have to get out. This is very complicated, guys. So I have to get out of the Batmobile. Joker's gonna say something.
Oh, you're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's
okay.
Over, Barbara's dead.
Lock it.
Barbara's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day.
Oh my
There's
god.
Nothing left to fight for.
Okay. So,
you
lock it afterwards.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight. Poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me.
Okay.
And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
That was impressive. I didn't do that at all. Oh! Two in a row. That was honestly very sick. I love that. Okay. Let's see where we are with the roots. Okay, so we're not far. And you have to do the same exact thing for this one. This one has water. And Batman has water. Oh, Riddler trophy found. I didn't even know. Okay.
Do you need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics.
I need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Okay, so now what you need to do is lower the ramp down like so. Exit remote control. Lock the ramp. Like that. Get back in remote mode. And now blast off like you're going to space.
My
Master Bruce, my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless. I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
There we go. Got the plant. Divinity Church. After this tank battle, I'll end the video, and tomorrow we'll fight the church. We'll fight the Cloudburst. I know, Ivy. Send in more?
Taking fire! Twin Rattler hit!
You cannot let her harden the barf, we'll never get it down!
It's like she knows exactly where to strike!
It's cause I do. Ridiculous.
I can help you crush these tanks, Batman, but you must stay close to the churchyard.
Armor breach on
Scarecrow. Divinity's assault's taking heavy losses.
Don't fret. This tree won't make any difference. Ivy isn't strong enough to purify Gotham. No one is.
Move. Only four of them left? Huh. Shoot.
Alpha Ooh. Targets hit a drone!
Keep the fight in the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
That's a two-shot.
You wiped them out, sir. We're gonna need more tanks.
No, now he needs to face me. Stop acting like a hero. Stop thinking you can save anything. Oh, you found another tree. Well, I've still got the Cloudburst. You want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
All right, so that's the...
I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the Cloudburst. It's killing my plants.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on.
Well, that's the end of this video, and tomorrow we'll face off against the Cloudburst once and for all to determine who's the better tank master. I'll catch you guys later in the next video. Peace.